The topic was the Bronx waterfront in Hunts Point and the surrounding community.
Tonight, every year around the springtime, we want to find a way to reconnect with our neighbors and give them updates on a lot of the campaigns that we as an organization work around year-round. And so this is an opportunity for us to connect with our neighbors, for the young people to get an opportunity to talk with our neighbors and to come up with solutions to a lot of the issues affecting us as a community.
Rebecca Rosato helped pull together a town hall meeting with volunteer organizations behind tables there to inform on what is happening. Ruth Tirado is with the Bronx River Alliance. And Toby Shepherd is with the Green Collar Job Program.
We operate a Green Collar Job Training Program called Sustainable South Bronx, and we're helping people gain entry to the green collar economy and take advantage of all the construction and development that's going on in New York right now.
Other tables included the Urban Food Justice Campaign.
So what we're trying to do today is inform the community about this injustice, trying to help them learn about what's happening in our community and how we could get like better fruits and vegetables by gardening, taking initiative by ourselves.
And it doesn't get any healthier than this here at the Food Justice Table. We've got kale, kiwi, apples, and grapes made by Rosie and Grace. For BronxNet, this is Arlene Makoko.